Good morning, guys. It is a Saturday morning. The time right now is 8:30. I don't know if you guys can see. It's 8:32 now. I've just taken a shower and I put on this simple comfortable outfit because I've got, well, three special guests today, but the main guests are two. The other one is just a transporter. So my two beautiful nieces are coming for a visit today, and I'm not gonna cook a proper meal, guys, like, you know, your veggies, meat. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna make some finger food. Yeah. And okay, so they're coming with their mom, obviously, who's the transporter in this case, because they can't drive just yet. So yes, I've got those three beautiful guests coming through. I'm gonna show you what I'm making, but I'm not gonna talk through while I make it, ne? Because I don't have much time right now. I'm gonna make my green tea, and I must prepare Uli for human. He's going for his swimming lessons, so we've got about an hour, because today's session is a different time slot. So yes, I've got about an hour to get him ready and we leave the house. Nah, I'm still recording, Alexandra. Please give me 2 minutes. Guys, he just said Ibo. By the way, I've asked him to be out of camera. So he's sitting there patiently waiting to come this way so that he can watch TV. Guys, let me just do this. Make green tea, prepare little human. But I'm going to show you guys what I'm making. But I'm not going to be talking through. I hope you guys are going to enjoy. Please do not skip the ads when watching my videos. Guys, the destruction. Oh, Sam. Okay, guys, I was, as I was saying, if you appreciate my content, please do not be shy to super thanks me. There's a super thanks button down below. I think it's going to be this side. Let me not lie. I'm not sure, guys, but there's a small super thanks button there. Please don't be afraid to use that. Don't be shy to use that. Just please use that button. I would truly appreciate that. Guys, let me get on to working. Come, Kenana. This is the green tea that I take, guys. Let me be out of camera. One thing I know about the intro that I just gave you is it's just all over the place, and I hope you guys are not gonna be mad at us for that. But yes, it's actually little human time. Demand my attention next. Okay, so this is the green tea that I'm having, guys, by Tony Ferguson. I finished the other pack just yesterday, so I'm starting a new pack. We'll start with chicken wings. I've just finished washing them.
Parker. Thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's harder. Get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got to. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations. I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you take in a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong. Barely been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing a beautiful poem. Session 32, bring me to tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive. More than I already was. But never mind that, I'm back. I'm sending you this little audio hug. And hopes that you smile for getting the stress that piles from all the above. The more that we hurt, the harder we love. As soon as it's gone, we gotta re-up. It's just like a drug. If people knew half of the pressure, they know that it's hard to be her. I'm sending you scissors and Ari, my love. Y'all holding us down, y'all holding the crowns. You ever need something from me, don't hesitate, please. Just hit me and I'll be around. I'm gone.
Guys, look at my niece's hair, betunana. Yo, abantwana aba. It's so beautiful. Ingathi zinwele zifakeleyo. What do you call this again?
Skank.
Okay. Yo, guys, but zinhle inwele zakhe, shem. Zinhle, can I? Nabona guys, ingathi extension. Ingathi extension. How long have you had this part?
Since last year.
Yo, so it's been 5 to 6 months. Wow, okay guys, but anyway, abantu bam bakhona ngoku and we are eating a cake and this little princess over here. This is a plate. How is your food?
Nice.
It's nice. Okay, thank you. Let's go check your sister.
Fruit.
Why is there no fruit, sissy, in your plate?
I'm gonna take fruit afterwards.
Oh, okay. So this one doesn't take fruit, guys. She just goes straight. Luckily, human only had this one. Only had this one. Let's show you guys.
You want that one?
Do
you want meat?
I can't want that one.
I can't want that one.
You don't want this one?
I got food.
I want that one too.
Which one do you want?
Do you want grapes?
Mm-mm.
Do you want meat?
And guys, in turn, you get a plate to driver. What driver will tell London upper because I'm a young guy, guys. What driver, why is hey, guys, what driver? Guys, I don't worry. As my visa Bangla channel, guys, what driver, you plate a kick well. But I love this. I'm eating my food. I'm so happy. I'm happy, guys.